All right. And we're back. All gone. Yes, yes, I know it closes behind me. Gosh. Whoa! Now, if I'm not mistaken, it goes over here. Okay. So that happens. You can leave me alone. Jesus. So I go this way next. Then went the other way. Mistaken, this one's easier. I think. Maybe. I don't know. It's been so long since I played this daggone thing, I don't remember. And I can't skip that. I wished I could skip things in this stupid thing, because I get tired of seeing stuff like that. But I can't, because it won't let me. Grabbed that unintentionally. But it's fine, it's whatever. So I'm gonna go this way. So I gotta figure out how to get up there. Oh, really? Now it wants to do it? Fudge. I can't get up there. So, this is where things get annoying. Because he won't go that way. Crap. soul. It's not giving me a soul, and I don't want to go down there and fight them. This is me being lazy. And you can't take away my laziness. Whatever, fine. It's fine. I still got what I needed. Stop it. Why did I take my Reaver off? Okay. I beat him up real quick. Put this there. There we go. Hit this, and then make my way over here.
And try to figure out what the heck I'm doing wrong.
Okay, fine. It's whatever. It's fine, it's whatever. There you go. Simple as that. Now I shall take this, which is bleeding green. Because it is green. And go back this way. Now there's one more that I have to do, but I don't remember how the heck I do it. Because I don't think I was paying attention to where I was going before. It's fine, it's whatever. I'll get it done in this video, hopefully. I don't know if I'll be able to reach a save point by the end of this video, because... Oh yeah, that is a problem. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. Mohahaha. And... place the heart. Of sorts. I think that's what they're supposed to be, a heart. Already wasted 8 minutes. 8 freaking minutes. Of my time. Because we're gonna go this way. And go do whatever it is I have to do in here. And it doesn't matter what Reaver I have in this one, I don't think. Come on! There you go. I will continue on my way as the door closes behind me. I'm gonna beat you up, take your thing, and go through this door. Crap, I couldn't get him to take. Oh, excuse me. I don't know what it is with me lately, but I've been burping a lot. I think my Mountain Dew is finally starting to catch up with me. This is going to be the more difficult one, isn't it? I feel like it is. I don't want it to be. Excuse me, sir. Not today. Okay, so I need the spectral realm in order to get up here.
Come here, soul.
Thank you. Why do I feel like I should have went over there? I do not play games with you. I play games, I just don't play games with them. Now if I can remember how to do this, that'd be nice. But I cannot. Oh crap. I can't do that. What the crap, game. Watch me be completely wrong. See, watch. I'm gonna go over here. Oh, shite. I can't hit it. It's not letting me hit him. Hit the eyeball. Hit it. There you go. I almost didn't make that. I wonder if it's still gonna be there when I go up here. That would be nice. I highly doubt it's gonna be there. Watch it not be here. Oh my gosh, it actually is still here. Nice! That makes me feel so much better. Okay, game. Make this nice and simple. I wish I didn't have to watch a cutscene every time. I'm going to pause the video for a second. That way you'll don't have to watch me run through there. Okay. And we've done the last one. Now all we need to do is go up here. And there's something else I need to do before I can get what I came here for. I cannot see anything. Okay, so that I don't need to do anything with. And hit it. Okay, so this is not working. I don't know why, but it's not. It's kind of irritating me just a little bit. Okay, so I guess that's not what I'm supposed to do. Because it's not working. So I'll just take this and then go back up if it will work straight. And hit this one and see if it works. Huh. I do not remember how to do this. Oh my goodness. Remember what to do. Great. I can't figure this out for freaking crap. Why? Oh my goodness. Oh! Okay. Excuse me while I paused. Okay. So this happens. Oh my goodness, this controller. So now we get the air reaver.
As the Reaver drained the forge of its vital energy, the tempest receded. I recovered myself. The poor man admired my newly forged weapon, now imbued with the elemental power of air. Thus armed, I hope that I now finally possess the means to escape this wasted land.
And we will head back to the save points. And save it. And then we will continue this game. Tomorrow.